What's up, guys? It's Lefty. Sorry if my voice is weird, but so I want to tell you how to get the Deadpool skin. So it's kind of easy to get it. So I already got it. What are you gonna do? There's a pistol right on the ground. Beside of the outfit. And go to the agency. Go in the outfit. And there's one gun, one on the floor. I already got it. So the next thing you wanna do, I'm gonna show you how to do the other challenge to get the Deadpool skin, the final challenge. So, right. It's really easy. You just have to do one thing and that's it. You get the Deadpool skin. Well, I want to show you where you can go there. So you want to go to the vault. And the vault? No, the vault was still there too. So, as you can tell, when you go here on solo or duos or squad, you will see Deadpool, and if you kill him, you will get the two legendary. And I think there's like one right here. And you go in it, and you become Deadpool. And that's how you do it, guys. Like, really easy doing those. Some YouTubers doesn't show you the full challenges. So I wanna do that for y'all guys. I got confused too, but I still got the Deadpool skin. Enjoy the video, guys. I hope if you're new here, subscribe and like for any more videos and contact. If you're missing the fun, see ya.